Welcome to KlassPM, my dear students. Today, you are here to know about BITSAT examination. BITSAT stands for Birla Institute of Technology and Science Admission Test. What is this BITSAT? What it consists of? What is the examination pattern? What are the subjects need to be covered in this exam? What is the syllabus for this exam? How to prepare for this exam? How to get success? How to crack this BITSAT? To get answers all these sort of questions, you have to watch this video. Let us understand all these sort of things. We know that Birla Institute of Technology and Science having four branches. The Bitspilani campuses are available at Pilani, Goa, Hyderabad, and one international campus is available at Dubai. Coming to the type of examination. What type of examination is this? It is a computer-based online test for providing admission to integrated first degree programs offered by Bitspilani campus in Pilani, Goa and Hyderabad. What is the eligibility criteria to write this exam? The student who have passed their class 12th examination with aggregate of 75 marks are eligible for this exam. It is conducted in two slots each day. The first session will be from 9 a.m. to 12 noon and the second slot will be from 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. According to the student facility, they can choose the slot and date. The syllabus will be same as per the previous syllabus. There is no change in BIT syllabus. The student must carefully go through their classes 11 and 12 syllabus, especially about physics, chemistry and mathematics. 40 questions will be coming from physics and chemistry combinedly and 45 questions will be from mathematics and biology. So these four subjects students must concentrate. As we discussed earlier, the mode of exam will be online test. Duration will be 3 hours and there is no time limit for individual part of the test. The total questions asked in this examination are 150 questions. If you see the nature of questions, there is no fill in the blanks and all. Only objective type questions will be asked in this exam. Each correct answer question consists of 3 marks and there is negative marking. You should be cautious about this negative marking. If you put any wrong answer, 1 mark will be levied. So you will get 1 negative mark for each wrong answer. You need to answer questions from physics, chemistry, mathematics and biology. English will be to check proficiency in logical reasoning. Then how to book your slot now? The slot booking process of BITSAT 2019 will be closed on April 5th. So you should book your slot on or before April 5th. It is an online process where the candidate have to select their desired test date and time slot for the exam. Slot booking are offered on first come first serve basis. In case candidate who don't book a slot for BITSAT, they will be offered slots by institute. Post booking the slots, BITSAT admit card will be issued. After you crack this exam, first of all you should aware that what courses the BITS is offering, which sort of course you want to join into. The courses offered by BITSAT are BE Chemical, BE Civil, Electrical and Electronics, Mechanical, Manufacturing, Computer Science, Electronics and Instrumentation, Biological Science, Chemistry, Economics, Mathematics, Physics. These are the wings BITS covered. If you want to know about any scholarships to BITS, there are various kinds of scholarships that candidates can avail. It is important to fulfill the eligibility conditions before applying for this scholarship. Who are eligible to get scholarship? The board toppers are eligible for scholarship. The candidates who secure the top 3 positions in class 12 in their respective boards, they will get merit scholarship. Who got first rank, they will get 100% scholarship, and who stood second, they will get 75%, and who stood third, they will get the first semester tuition fee. Apart from the board toppers, the merit students who qualified in examination, that means student who have obtained 90% or above in the aggregate of the qualifying examination, are given a merit scholarship of 20% of first semester tuition fee. So apart from the board toppers who got 90% and more than 90%, they will get 20% of first semester tuition fee as a scholarship. And then who got 80% in the qualifying examination and less than 90% in the aggregate of the examination are given a merit scholarship of 50% of the first semester tuition fee. Apart from all these members, that is who are the toppers of their respective boards and who got merit scores like 80%. If they got 80 to 90%, they will get 15% and above 90%, they will get 20% a scholarship. Apart from these members, merit in competitive examinations, the students who have appeared AIEEE, or IIT JEE for admissions to engineering programs are awarded scholarships ranging from 25% to 75%. Apart from the toppers of their respective boards and toppers of the qualifying examination, the persons, the students who have appeared in IIEEE or IIT JEE for admissions to engineering programs based on their score secured in the examination, they will get scholarship from 25% to 75%. This is about scholarship. Now, you understand what is BITSAT examination and how you can acquire the scholarship. Let us prepare for the BITSAT exam. A small tips for writing BITSAT exam. You should be very much thorough with your basics. For that, you have to plan your regular schedule. At least 2 hours of a day for each subject you have to assign. So if you read in such a way, definitely you will succeed. You will crack the BITSAT exam and you will be placed in a very good colleges like Bitspilani or Goa or Hyderabad, wherever the place may be. Let us plan for your preparation. Congratulations in advance for your success. Thank you.